was born named Jake. He was born first. Then one day.
Hi, I'm Jake. Me and Susan was walking home and the bomb hit us.
Pow!
That say to the wall.
What?
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, that was a smack in my tail.
Susan and Jake were rushed to the hospital and their parents forgot something in the car. So now the bomb hit. They thought their kids were dead, so they drove away, not like their parents.
Where are parents at?
Let's explore.
Sister, sure.
They were exploring and they found another cave.
Hey, who are you?
Who are you? Tell me.
Jackie.
Cool. We was exploring. You want to join?
Sure. When they were all exploring, until Bob the villain started chasing them. The more Bob the villain came, the Bob was chasing them. They ended up chasing them to a wreckage. The kids were scared to death and they started pulling around and ended up taking them.
Guys, I'm Sister Shirk.
Yes.
You guys found the movie to start this one. When you're coming to Mount T and Bob, he started shotgun with them and then they walked around to the soccer field.
Guys, Bob is busy chow-chowing. Let's play a game.
When they're playing with the soccer ball, Jake accidentally hit it to the goal.
Okay, stand up, easy.
But there wasn't a goal there. There wasn't any nets. So it went flying into outer space.
I'm about to sister spill the tea. There's no nets. Let's put nets. Let's go.
They went to get the soccer ball and then they hung the nets.